Hello everyone, today I'm gonna share with you how to Symlink a server using Methood. Okay, let's start. First of all, we have to check domains. If domains are available, then we Symlink it. Okay, click on domains. There are 12 domains. Okay, now we start Symlink. Okay, this is lit one. Now we have to click cracker and then start cracking and then column fix. That's done. You get the configs. Now connect with DB keys and enjoy. Good luck.